If your check trans light is on, there's a good chance that all you need to do is do a transmission service on it. If it's an international Durastar, you'll probably have a triangle light along with a message that says check trans. So in this case, all you got to do is do your transmission service, and to reset the light, you just have the key in the on position, push the brake in, neutral, drive, neutral, drive, neutral, reverse, neutral. You can see that the light went off.